So, a group of people who are related to each other forms a family. Okay, members of family take care of each other. They love and support each other. They love and support each other. Okay, you know children, there are different kinds of families. There are different kinds of families. Okay, let's talk about nuclear family. Now tell me, what is nuclear family? In a nuclear family, only parents and their children live together. Okay, in a nuclear family, father, mother and their children live together. Okay, we call nuclear family a small family. The other name of nuclear family is small family. Okay children, now let's talk about joint family. Yes, joint family. There are many members in joint family. Okay, a joint family has many members. A joint family has many members. Grandparents, parents, brother, uncle, aunts and cousins. They all live together. Joint family has many members.